Friends, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video, we are going to see 7th Standard Maths Chapter 8, Exercise 8.3, 10th question. The question is, what rate gives rupees 280 as interest on a sum of rupees 56,000 in 2 years? First, we will write the given information. Here, interest is 280 rupees. So, interest is equal to rupees 280 and sum. Principal amount is equal to rupees 56,000 and time is equal to 2 years. We have to find rate of interest. So now we know that interest formula is equal to PRT divided by 100. Now we have to find the rate of interest, so we are going to interchange and write it. PRT by 100 is equal to interest. Principal amount is equal to 56,000 into rate of interest, we don't know, so we will keep it as it is. The rate of interest or time is equal to 2 divided by 100 is equal to 280 is interest. Now we are going to take this 100 into right hand side. 50,000 into rate of interest into 2 is equal to 280 into 100. Now rate of interest we are going to find, so we are going to keep as it is in the left hand side. Remaining 56,000 into 2 is there, we are going to take it into division. 280 into 100 divided by 56,000 into 2. Now two zeros gets cancelled. This zero gets cancelled. Remaining is 128 is 28, 2 28s are 56. Now the remaining numbers is equal to R. 1 divided by 2 into 2. R is equal to 1 divided by 4. We are going to simplify. 1 is not divisible by 4. So we are going to make it decimal point. 1 divided by 4. 0 point. We added 0 now. 2 fours are 8. Remaining 2. Again we are adding 0. 5 fours are 20, remaining 0. So rate of interest R is equal to 0.25%. Therefore R is equal to 0.25%. Okay, that's all students. Kindly give your suggestions in the comments box. Share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.